Both the size of the right thyroid and the proportion of hypoallergenic areas decrease to 50%. The echo pattern of the left thyroid remained unchanged. Similarly to the first examination, the vascularization was practically absent according to the hypoallergenic lesions.